The press room is closed. Shepherdstown, West Virginia, October 31st, 2014.